north side. Our next speaker is Mr. Charles Twist from the National Association of Letter Carriers. Give it up for Mr. Twist.
Happy May Day. There's a crisis in the post office today, but it's a manufactured crisis, manufactured by the 1% and Wall Street. The post office since 2006 has been overpaying into the retirees' health benefits to the tune of $50 to $75 billion. Yes, that's with a B. Right now, the post office is crying poverty. They don't want anybody to know about this overpayment. They're using this as an attack on the labor force, on the post office, forcing us to make concessions. They're planning on closing 3,700 post offices around the country and 250 processing plants. That means 200,000 workers will be losing their jobs. That's a crime. A crime perpetrated by Wall Street and the 1%. We say no. Community and Labor United Postal Jobs and Services sees this as a united fight between the immigrant rights communities and workers all around the country. It works hand in hand. We say this attack on the unions is attack from Wall Street. It's racist. Here, as an example, in New York City, 34 post offices are being shut down, 17 in the Bronx, the poorest urban area in the country. How many in the Upper East Side? None. The post office has not received one penny from the U.S. government. It's self-sustaining, and if it wasn't run by the fat chaos, it'd be making a profit. They want to privatize the post office and bust the unions. This is their plan to privatize everything in this country. But we say the post office belongs to the people. Whose post office? Our post office! Whose post office?
Our post office!
Happy May Day. Thank you.
Thank you.